Hi, Mrs. Mama.
Yes.
Guys, we have a question. Is there an age limit on dipping?
Yes.
Hun,
depend on what you dip to.
Tell them what you saw. I have a Coke Zero and a whole wheat cracker. Okay? And
you dip.
I dipped my cracker into my Coke before I ate it. What's wrong with that? Tomoko said.
That's
how old
are you?
Right. And I told her there's no age limit on dipping.
There is.
There's not.
When it comes to Coke.
What are you talking about?
If you're dipping the salsa sauce or tomato sauce or whatever, that's fine. You're dipping the Coke.
What about dipping a cookie into some milk?
Adults don't do that very often anymore.
You're so wrong. What about dumping a donut into coffee?
Only cops do it.
Only what do it?
Cops do it.
Only cops? Donuts are made for dunking. That's the name of the company, Dunkin' Donuts.
That's the name of the company.
They're Dunkin' Donuts.
Yes.
For dunking. They're made for dunking.
I understand, but it's also the name of the company.
Not for children. Okay, so guys, you guys out there, that's our question. Is there an age limit on dunking? That's all it is. I'm not...
Don't bring the donut on this table.
If they come back in your favor, I will apologize.
It's a cold.
Right?
And freaking
whole wheat cracker.
What kind of person, what kind of adult do that?
Okay, that's the question. And what she's eating there are shrimp-flavored crackers.
It's really good. Somebody's slipping in.
I won't touch them. How about you, Opie? Okay. What do you think about dunking? Huh? What do you think about dunking, baby? Did you want to go dunking?
It's everything.
Okay. All right, guys. We'll leave it at that. Okay.
Bye.
From the Mullies.
Bye.
See ya.